Greetings, everyone. Welcome to the Feel the Beat musical presentation. Today, we continue on Jamaica's musical journey, highlighting the second genre of music called ska.
Kirk, that ska music originated in the late 1950s. It was influenced by Jamaica's intense listening to American R&B, with, you know, from musicians like Louis Jordan, Lionel Hampton, Billy Eckstein, and Ella Fitzgerald. They were all greats during that time.
But also, Kenny, there was this up-tempo and upbeat sound of ska. Yes, there was a British funk music influence on this genre.
And Kirk, the social and political consciousness of Jamaicans were ignited. Greater attention was placed on social conditions through this music. And this ska genre continues to be reignited by popular reggae artists like Richie Stevens, along with other international ska bands in Europe.
And I also want to share that this genre led to the sound system culture in Jamaica. Yes, of course. You will see in Jamaica, we tend to say that the sound boxes amplify the music. And so this genre created that. Colleagues, before I go any further, I want to also highlight some of the notable contributors of this genre, for sure. So producers like Sir Coxon Dodd, who had the first sound system in Jamaica. It was also Prince Buster, Derek Morgan, Mr. Herbert Reed. Also, yes, our former prime ministers, Percival James Patterson and Edward Seaga. And of course, popular bands like the Wailing Wailers with Mr. Bob Marley, Peter Tosh, and Bonnie Wailer created the Simmer Down. But before I go any further too, I want to also invite my colleague, Marcia, to come in and share some details with us as well.
Well, Kirk, the instruments represented a modernization of the instruments that were used during the Mento era. They included like the bass guitars, electronic guitars, horns, cymbals, and drums, and hand percussions like the tambourines and shakers.
All right, so colleagues, this is where I invite you to stand up, of course. We're gonna first have a demo, and then we get into the groove of the music. All right, great. Oh, before I go any further, colleagues, please ensure that you have your water. Yes, you're gonna need some water for hydration. Great. So let us continue up and down. All right, moving those hips.
It's a new dance that goes like this now. Bow your heads, swing your arms, shake your hips. Now do a dip.
Thank you so much, thank you. For your participation. Before we go, I want to pay tribute to our late ska female artist, Millie Small, who passed away earlier this year. I encourage that you join us next week as we present Jamaica's third genre of music called rocksteady. Until then, walk good, be good, be safe, one love.